Mitsuki, 17 years old, born in Izumi City, fourth junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Yoshinori Onishi. Winner of last year's junior Grand Prix in Riga. Skating to music. Il Postino, and also music by Josh Nolan. Talk about the jumps in a second. That was perhaps the most mature performance of the day, for sure. Just beautiful skating skills, great edges, soft knees. He accelerates with each edge. Every time he bends that knee on a tight curve, he just gains speed. This is what one would qualify as top quality skating in the junior ranks. Beautifully done. Some sensitivity, nicely performed to the music. Now, let's take a look at some of the jumping and spinning elements. Here's the first triple axel. A little rough on the landing. Big lean on that takeoff. Just gets the free leg back. Gets it done. Good speed in, right up over the pick, triple Lutz, triple Tolu. Boy, that was quality. The plus in the GOE, there's triple flip, double Tolu. Double axel, reloads, free leg goes back, launches himself back up in the air. Look at the speed on the landing of the triple toe loop. Gain momentum and confidence to it as the program progressed. Here's the triple flip, a little bit on a lean, but gets the free leg back. Nice to go. Feeling of relief after that program.
The score speaks for Mitsuki Sumoto from Japan.
Score for Mitsuki and the other skaters. Free program score 136.18. That's second in the free program. Small lot of nod of approval. Coach knows he's going to be on the podium. Important for that. Let's see the total score of the competition.
The total competition score is
210.31. Mitsuki Sumoto of Japan is in second place. There's a smile. And a look at the final results of the men's competition. Stephen Kugelov of Canada, 226.63. Really strong skate, Mitsuki Sumoto of Japan, 210.31, and Daniel Grazzo of Italy, 199.26. Top three in the event.